so I'm going to put that in product now to start. След тесто на мъча, те ще извършат дете.
The current security situation remains tense in the Black Sea, and we witnessed the rapid change in this situation since 2014. So in order to respond as allies, we are conducting those exercises, and I'm very thankful to NATO for the presence of the standing NATO naval group here in the Black Sea. So we have Group 2, we have standing MCM group 2 also here, And this is really demonstrate our unity and commitment of the Alliance to the security of the Black Sea.
From Bulgarian perspective, the presence of standing naval forces in the Black Sea is extremely important because it shows the unity of the Alliance, it shows the coherence, and it shows first to the Bulgarian population that we are not abandoned and Bulgaria is a valuable member of NATO. And that's why it is not only the military and naval side of the exercise and the opportunity to train together, but it's also the political message which this presence sends. For Bulgarians, Black Sea, that's our door to the world. More than half of our economy goes through the Black Sea. Our foreign trade is through the Black Sea. For us, keeping the sea lines of communications and keeping commerce alive is vital. That's why Black Sea is very important for us. Not only because of the wonderful sandy beaches and the people enjoying the summertime here, but that's mainly the economy which makes it important for us.